3 because Modern Warfare is such a lot.
Why don't you put fucking Cold War on one PlayStation and then on one PlayStation?
We need to talk about what I just did.